What are you doing, boy? How does it feel? So wake up with your Vaseline in your butt cheeks. And we are going live in 3, 2, 1. Welcome to Jumanji. Oh, oh, bad.
You're good.
You gotta say something, man. Accepting it or suggest? If you fail to do so. Wait, what is it? I heard of a... You want to accept it or do you want to...
What, robbery? Accept it.
No, mine's, trust department lead. Go with instinct.
Hold on. Where are you at?
Whatever we did, it took me here. It says accept or suggest. The department lead has more experience in the matter. We should side with them, because the head of the, power terrain department has stated their opinion on where should they take our development next. They brought up some good points, but it goes against your recent on-track feedback. So they're asking me something in the trust department area to go against. No, they're asking something, but look at my life. It'll probably take us a step back, because it's something that we're not using, apparently.
I guess accept it, right? Is there a penalty?
Not that I know of. It's just what they said, what they brought up. They have good points, but it goes against what we don't use on track.
What do they mean by that?
Whatever we used on the last track.
What, performance-wise?
Yes.
So if we accept it, we can't use them?
Not our old stuff, probably not, but it says we can suggest or accept.
I don't care. That's up to you. Jess, I guess? I don't know. That's up to you.
I'm the one out there. Sorry, go along with my findings. Ooh. So, going to suggest our answer's different. So, that first one I told you, if they accept, go along with my shit, you know, my findings. So, pretty much, we're telling them, fuck you. I know what I'm doing.
Yeah, fuck it.
Or accept and let the department do it for us. Any mini money mo, catch a hoe by her toe. If you had to let her go, any mini money mo. Shit, you landed on accept.
I don't care what you do. Advance time. Yep.
Oh, my partner. He's my rival.
What's that?
None. I don't know what you're talking about, sir. You said I had to pick a rival soon. Or the media's gonna ask me, who do I think is my rival? Who do I equal myself to? Even though I haven't won a race yet.
You never know.
I know, right?
Did you change your automatic?
No. It's not gonna let me.
You're probably gonna have to back out.
Even when I do back out, it didn't even work. It goes right back.
So you did that on manual yesterday?
Yeah.
That's good.
Pulled that shit out of my ass, dude. The shit was hard as fuck, but the turns were... The only thing that was hard was the turns. That was it. Other than that, everything else with the little zigzags, that was easy. But...
It's all about knowing the track and when to downshift.
Alright, so...
Alright. And research and development. Let's see. Oh, you know what I forgot to change? Oh, qualifying. One shot or two short. One shot. Because I did.
That's Martin's fucking leading it. Did we even put any attachments on?
On what?
Our cars?
Yeah.
It's because it says only leaders. I got a level power tool. Blech. The we're second engine.
Yeah, we don't have enough for the other engines yet.
Okay, we need another 100. Don't yell at me, sir.
Well, there's, that. Well, we got, that's 700, that's 1400, when we got 1100. What's this, accept? That, go down, down. We already got that. Oh, that's 1200 for a new engine. Yeah, after a couple races, we'll soup the Bat Larry's up.
Alright.
Oh, this is race two. It's rainy. Good shit.
Practice is raining. But the race is sunny.
Yeah, no.
You want to just go straight to qualifying?
No, because
practice 2
and 3. Because you do get achievements if you do those things, you know what I mean?
Yeah, true. So click on practice 2, and then go to session.
No, practice 2, then practice 3. Because practice format, how do I change that? I need to change that settings. Career settings, right? Probably not. What's safety car? Standard. Reduce safety car.
How many times that safety car comes out, pretty much?
Increased. So I'll keep that standard.
Uno momentum. I'll be right back.
Fucking raining, folks.
With conditions as they are, I suggest you take a set of full wets.
You know it.
know she's been kept. Oh, it's me, okay. Take that shit.
Fuck.
This track can be my enemy today.
Fuck.
Horrible in the rain. Oh, this is the same wall that I almost hit. Horrible. up so well in water.
Fuck, sorry, buddy.
That's... Motherfuckers want us to go super fast. He's dripping. Is the truck super wet or is it just like damp?
What's that?
Was the track super damped or was it like super wet?
It's wet. It's raining now. Fucking turn. Got some excellent data with that run. Oh, I fucking knew it. I always do that shit. We got 141, got 145, I can't let that happen, I gotta get back out there. We got 12 minutes. fuck. Fucking knew it. There's 8 gears.
I know. I forgot to shift down. I'm kind of like spaced out.
I got a second. Up.
Hamilton. Oogly doogly. The hell was I doing now? Dry soon. Weather in 10 minutes. Air 86. Track. Boat. Yeah, that's not gonna happen. Put me out with softs for qualifying. What kind of shit is that? That's pretty dry. Oh no, no dry. I slid on that one. Tokyo drift status up in the news.
Fuck.
Here, you need ice.
I don't want ice.
Oh, you get shit.
Thank you. Something in your butt again. I'm here. 8 seconds.
I gotta go fucking remember this turn.
Okay. practicing still?
Yeah, I got 2 minutes and 21 seconds.
Hmm. My time's up.
Do you need...
Those were on wet tires. Fucking insane. /127. Gotta be on your A game. Yeah, see, I was on wet tires.
Well, that's Chuck Norris's little brother, so he's gonna be in first place on this track. God damn it.
Practice 3?
Yes, and then we go to qualifying. And then... Sorry, I did my best. You guys cut my time off. I was in the middle of one. Saying I didn't participate in those fucking practices. Motherfucker, I was in one. The time stopped. But we didn't get what we needed because I did wreck.
You're slacking, teammate.
It was an accident.
I need a cigarette. She's not here.
I'll be right back. I'm gonna go get me some ice.
Alright.
say about my mama?
We got what? Half hour, good.
Yeah, that's, I can go back to this now. Five. All the other ones are... Ooh. Besides this one. But there's gonna be a lack of rubber on the track, so take it easy. First of all, that is... Hella cut that corner. My little brain right now, I'm like, I just race this track with water better, and I'm on dry land. Cut the wrong one.
What?
Fucking lost it. Oh, sweet Jesus. Oh, so good. Delicious.
Okay, that's the test over, but I'm afraid we didn't get what we needed. We're gonna have to run it again.
That corner.
Woohoo! Fuck. Fucking knew it.
I got disqualified, sir.
Oh.
Driving the wrong way. Trying to fix myself.
I guess you're starting in the back.
Fine with me. Damn. You look like a fairy. Joe Edgar haircut. Edgar! White Edgar! Hey, you look like a white Edgar! White boy, Edgar! You can't even speak Spanish and you still look like Edgar! Edgar! Nigo Igor! Would you like a Corona? Or a Bud Light? Or a Madero? Well, since I'm disqualified, I'll finish the Dr. Green Thumb. Cheers, sir. I'm dashing to my hose. Oh, I'm back.
Yes, wait. Thank you. Double, do you hear? Double. Better get your ass over here. We're back on the game. Oh man, I could have beaten that shit. Come on. Devils.
Sorry. Did you just finish?
Yeah, you see why I do those? Because you win all those.
Hello.
I only see my what I did. I see what you did.
You got a little parts.
He's on his stream and I'm on my stream. Yes. Yeah, I know. It wasn't on very long. Huh?
Are you streaming on
YouTube? Develop. Alright, that's fine. There are a few tricky sports. Fuck. Oh, I'm only in 18th. I'm not dead last. The qualifying will bring me back up. I'm sorry.
Yeah.
But I was doing everything except when they fucking came in here and screaming and shit, so I had to do something. Fucked up my last qualifying shit. Or the ETFs, the third fucking task, I was doing it already. I was in the middle of it. I need you to do this, do that, do this! But oh well. Anywho, fucking, I'm watching to see what you're doing, so. Yeah. Get all that good stuff. Shit's 1,000. Yeah, we're at the bottom. horrible, horrible, horrible. Emma told me I gotta beat you. I'll bring the car back in one piece. Not five pieces this time. One. Ready when you are, Eagles. Thank you.
Are you ready, Doubles?
I was wondering where you were at, so. What are we doing?
Qualifying right now, I believe.
Oh shit, really?
Mm-hmm.
I'm in the garage.
Well, me too.
Oh. Alright, I got the softs ready.
Let's make half of the segment. Roll out.
What car setup are you using?
Max top speed, maximum top speed.
Mine was on custom setup.
We don't have custom setups. That's just default, what they give you. You can make a custom setup though if you want to. But I'm not the high tech into the game. Which one did you pick? The same one?
Balance. Once the car leaves the lane, I'm worried about it. It's just kind of shit.
Are you going out?
Yeah.
Me too.
Here.
It's probably you in front of me. It is you in front of me.
Oh shit. I got blinded.
By the sun?
Blinded by the TV glare.
Oh.
Wow.
Took that turn way too wide. Thank you.
Oh shit.
I'm watching you. Good shit, Devils.
Thank you. I was holding my breath on that one.
Alright, get out of the garage now. Damn you. Good shit. That's what I'd like to see.
Yes.
God damn it. brought the fucking caution out. Fuck.
Theoretical best is 1 minute 22 seconds. Oh shit. You almost got it. The seasonal theoretical best is 122.442. You have 122.983. Damn. Alright, now I gotta come back out. Actually, not really, because there's only a minute left. Good shit, dude. Good shit.
Dang.
Yeah. Seconds. Right back. On that note.
Excuse me. Pardon me.
Good luck, Nobles.
Good luck, sir. May the best man crash.
I don't know about that.
Oh, I'm gonna crash into you, sir.
What the? Cheers.
Cheers, sir. Cheers. Buffalo Wild Wings, cheers.
I guess.
Never had Buffalo Wild Wings, cheer?
Had Buffalo Wild Wings, yeah, but... I don't have none. I can't cheers you with them. Australian. We go racing to the in the state of Victoria, where the drivers have 14 corners and 3.28 miles to navigate, and an average lap speed of around 120 miles per hour. The close proximity of the barriers make accidents inevitable, and recent history shows us that a safety car is not at all out of the question. So with the race not far away from starting, here's what today's grid rundown looks like. Stevens lines up on pole position. Grim Reaper.
They don't have my name on here. Not European.
I don't think Stevens is either.
Yeah, it is. Most common name on that side of the States.
Oh, for real?
Yeah.
Ew, I hate spray.
I love it.
Ain't ginger ale, ain't spray. Alright, boys.
Let's do this.
Race strategy, yeah, car setup.
I gotta reach 8th gear. Need you to speed up, sir. Oh, never mind. Not right here, at least. which part.
Tell me, how are you colliding with this, but it was nothing to hit me.
Fuck.
Damn it. speed current.
You wreck devil.
Yeah.
Damn, you're falling behind. You're just in second, fifth. What are you doing, Maddie?
I was painting the
logo. Okay. What are you doing?
Where's my coat? I did say
slid out.
Oh, you get a penalty? Devils.
Huh?
You get a penalty?
Yeah, I cut the corner, my backside slid out. And we cut the corner. But they said it's not attached to the race, but at the end of it, it will.
Teammates in a pit. I can get at least 30 seconds in front of him to pit.
Coming out, 2.3 seconds, stop. Come on, dude. That dude took me out.
frozen a little bit back there.
Yeah, no, I pitted, so I had to.
No, I'm talking about me. I did.
Oh, and I fucking spun out again. I'm not even trying to do that on purpose either.
Do what? Spin out?
Cut corners?
Yeah, they're anal about that. About it.
Oh.
What happened, Eagles?
I'm here.
I got kicked.
What? Yeah, I got 6 laps left.
Your internet quality is currently not broadcasting. But, oh god, I can't broadcast either. Okay, I'll stop that then.
Oh, fuck.
Did they give you a penalty?
No.
Really?
I just... The time was early when I picked it.
Oh, I'm on my way back. Let's see what they let me do.
What?
Jaden just told him.
About what?
Oh, I'm actually back in the race, dude.
They let you back in, Double?
Yeah.
What, racing?
Yep. I just hit ninth place.
That was weird.
You can always join your session as long as it's still going. It says you can spectate or take back control. I do got control.
Yeah.
I was in 18th. I came back. He was in 13th. Now I'm in 10th. 9th. Fucked up. Spaced out. Spaced out.
Let's get a top 10.
That motherfucker. I fucking spun out.
Position you
as
in
I
now.
Spun out, dude was like, you should be losing grip right about now.
What?
Where's the boys?
Huh?
The boys we play with. I'm not, I play with.
I don't know why.
I don't know.
God damn it.
We did it! We did it!
You did it.
I got fucked up. Spun out. Contacted. Good shit.
Nice.
I got beat up on the track.
You're 11th. Are you still racing?
Yeah.
How far are you away from 10th?
Not that far.
What?
Around the corner. Of course, I'm getting hit again. Just an 11th.
Yeah, that was weird.
1 and this and that. 2.
I love you too. Stay off the road.
I'll be right back, Eagles.
Alright.
Bonjing story sheen. That's all I hear. Oh yeah, I forgot. It dropped me because of the corner cut. That's right. Times 2 6 seconds.
Oh yes. So 6 seconds. You would have been up there. Or is it 3 second? Or
I got another one at the end. That's why.
I will be up there. I was up there until I got fucked over. Then I was doing good on the way back, and then fucking lost service.
That was weird.
Yeah, I know. They're trying to do me. They know I'm doing good. On my other career. Yeah, but I got a teammate. They're like, this motherfucker's trying to cheat the system.
Requesting your audience at today's meeting to help them resolve an issue. Their other department have freed up some extra resources that believe would be best used on improving the downforce of the car. From an on-track experience, you feel like you'd be a good user for a race. Wanna take a 2-minute break? One or more if any vehicles come in. Expand lifetime left, 47 laps. What's this one? Damn, we gotta get. Devils, what are you doing? Are you still there? What are you doing? Do you want to play a different game? Or are you done playing this one? For now.
Well, you can.
Unless you still want to play it.
No, I'm good. We can change it.
I don't know what I'm going to play, though. I might play a game of Madden.